Okay, in this video, I want to show you how to link your sheets together, such that if you change one sheet, it'll change another sheet automatically. Notice in this workbook, we have sheet 2011, 2012, and 2013. I'm going to click on sheet 2012. And over here, I'll type in 2011 totals. And there's a couple ways that we can link these sheets together. First, I'm going to start a formula in sheet 2012, and as I'm building the formula, I'll click in the cell on sheet 2011. So I'm going to hit the equal sign, so to start the formula, of course, and then I'm going to go to sheet 2011 as I'm building the formula, and let's say I want to use this grand total over here in cell J11, so I'll click there. Now, I can keep on doing more math with that cell, of course, but this will make the point that I'm trying to make. When I hit the Enter key, notice how I'm back in sheet 2012. And notice the formula that's in that cell. So it says sheet 2011 exclamation point and then J11. So this is the sheet name, and then the exclamation point separates the sheet name from the cell name, as we can see. So that means if that other cell changes in that other sheet, this cell will also update at the same time. They're now linked together. Let's see if that's the case. Right now the total says 651,969.05. Let's go back to sheet 2011. And you can see over here it has that same number. Well, I'm going to update some of these items, and you're going to see the grand total will change. Notice now, in sheet 2011, the grand total is $721,409.54. When I go back to 2012, you can see that it has the same number. So the sheets are linked together. What we did was, we started the formula on one sheet, and as we were building the formula, we clicked on cells on another sheet. So that's one way to do that. Here's another way to do this. I'm going to start this time in sheet 2011, and I'm going to highlight these cells, and we'll just do a simple copy. Then I'll come back to sheet 2012. Here, we're not just going to do a paste, we'll do a paste special, and I'll show you why. I'm going to right-click on this cell, we'll do a paste special. And then you pick on something that's called paste link. Oh, by the way, notice how it didn't copy the number formats over. So I'll do another paste special to do that. I'll do a right click, we'll do a paste special, and then we'll copy the formats, which is the number formats as well. And now they have the same formats. However, look at the formula in these cells. It's the same kind of formula that we saw before. Notice how it has the sheet name, the exclamation point, and then the cell name. So it gives you the same result, it's just a different way to do that. In that case, we did a copy from one sheet, then on the other sheet we said paste special and then paste link. Let's see if they're linked. So this is telling me that the total for column C in 2011 was 93,500. I'm going to go to sheet 2011. You can see it has the same number. To get rid of those blinking cursors, I'm going to hit the Escape key. Now, if I change some more of these numbers in column C, now the total is 103,000 here, and let's see if it says that in 2012 as well, and you can see that it does. So those are two ways to link your sheets together. One is where we can start the formula on one sheet, and then as we're building the formula, we pick on cells on another sheet. And another method is to copy from one sheet and then do a paste special paste link onto the second sheet. By the way, that second that'll even work between your workbooks. Let's go back to sheet 2011. I'm going to highlight these cells and do a copy. Now, let's go to a completely different workbook. I'll do a switch windows into book 2. And here we'll say paste special and then paste link. Now notice the formula is actually pointing to the workbook name and then the sheet name and then the cell name. So that really means even if this workbook wasn't open, it would still update when the other workbook gets updated. Let's see if that's the case. I'm going to close this and I'll save it. And I'll call it a new copy. All right, so new copy is now actually closed. Let me hit the escape key here to get rid of the blinking cursors. We're going to change some of these numbers again. And now you can see the new total says 106,500. Let me now open up that other workbook. There's new copy. And you can see now it still says 106,500. So that's because we did a copy from the one workbook. We went to the other workbook. We said paste special and then paste link. And you can see the number is updated even the next time we open up that workbook. So those are ways to link your sheets and your workbooks together in Excel 2007, 2010, and 2013.